We are here to assist the Lebanese Ministry of the Environment in their fight for making this oil pollution as small as possible. We are here to assess the situation, send back messages of what is needed and how it's used, and the European Commission, they will try to find the donors for the equipment.